There, welcome to the Morn Geek. It's back with Project Zomboid. My daughter's probably gone down for some more food, so hopefully we'll be in 30 minutes. Where the hell is that coming from? Been told she's having a poo. It's going to take me a while to find the bits and pieces. Is this clock? That's probably stopped now. Unless it's in one of these. There it is. Okay. Put that back. Right, so today we've got a big, big mission. We're going to try and work our way all the way back to warehouse shop, which means I've got a few things that I need to take with me. And you may hear my daughter just upstairs. Needs a couple of gas tanks. I also may need to take. Just let you down there. Now, do I have the mask and. I've got a propane torch. I've got a wellness mask. That's good. Which means I should be able to take a couple of. Take a couple of things apart. Bless her. But I might take. Ah. Don't seem to have any torches there, but I will. Ooh, what I will do is I will take that. Is it expert carpentry that's going to be needed next? What would we be on? We'd be on level 5. Expert carpentry 7/8. No. Right. Well, at least I've got all the stuff up there. Right, yeah, Madam seems to may have pooed her pants, so that's all that. What I'll do is I think I'm going to go up and see if I can help sort out any problems there, and I'll be back very shortly. Okay, so I don't know how much or how long this is going to take me. It probably might take me a couple of episodes to get done, but we definitely need to get ourselves. Down and away. Oh, he seems to be around. Might as well deal with these guys quickly. Oh, hello, what's this? Let's see how good this car is. is about as good as you could expect. But I could drive it in front of the... Right, let's get back on track with the mission. I'll probably end up doing. No. Go for a sneaky, sneaky pop here. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Apparently, I'm overloaded. I can see why. Time for another sneaky sneaky pop. There's quite a bit of sneaky sneaky pop coming up. Not so good at sneaky sneaky pop. But still, I'm a sneaky sneaky pop all the same. Interesting question is, I'm going to probably walk this down because I'm thinking that perhaps there might be an issue with a lot of the cars being in the way. And that I may have to use my welding torch to take a lot of these off the road. Okay, on that side. So we're kind of okay so far. To avoid a lot of the problem is as well, because then you're at wrecked vehicles, they're going to make so much noise. I wonder if it's a better option for me to just do several trips. I need to bug it off over there. It looks like I might be able to make my way through here. Might be a bit of a squeeze at this point, but I guess I could probably actually just take this car out now. Like, I'm going for an impromptu sneaky sneaky pop. Oh, hello. Right. This is kind of where my... Oh, let's dismantle this car, shall we? And I want to just probably dismantle this one as well. Grab some food. Let's just grab some chips. Oh, that's it. We should be able to get through there. Pre-planning, folks. That's what it's all about. And also getting rid of some of the traffic as well. The old zombie traffic over here. Oh, we've got a hunting knife. Oh, an Uzi magazine. I'll take you. I don't know if I've actually been down this part because I went round the other way. So yeah, this is like a load of shops, aren't they? Oof, that's a big group. But they are going to have to be dealt with. I suppose I could sneak round them. Ooh, manometer. I will take you. I don't like these to appear, so I'm going to pay him a visit. A little bit of sneaky, sneaky pop. When did the trees give berries? Interesting. It's going to be the usual, trying to attract a zombie my direction. There's one. Good old bait and fade. And I'm also getting tired. How perhaps it might be worth me trying to get round these guys. I might just get away with that. I've definitely been here before. Caused me some issue. I think I might take this bad boy out. We'll drive up here. This one looks like that needs to go. These two need to go, I think. I can avoid him by going all the way down through there. I've definitely been here. I can take these two out. That's not exactly going to be too much of a hassle for me. Apart from obviously being quiet. Sorry. Tired. Not quiet. Because I'm being anything but quiet right now. See, that's the one I'd like. Let's see if I can get rid of this one. And a map. So I'm going to have to pick up a... But the good news is, I am here. So... this goddamn door. Okay, let's grab some sleep first. I should have. Oh, it's an empty propane tank now. Jesus. But let's get it. Let's get the job done. We'll go full on with this. Okay, do I have any more gasoline I can add yet? Some gas in this one as well, isn't there? Just put that bag full of books in there. That might make life a bit easier for me. Is that going to affect the weight? Okay, so now we're just going to start trying to get some of the more important stuff. Oof, I could maybe use the wheelbarrow. Those garbage bags, definitely that copper wire I needed. grabbing the stuff now that I think might be useful for me. I can easily come back. That's not really the biggest problem that we've got right now. Those best three scissors. Don't need to take all of those. let's see, I could probably grab the push cart and put that in the back of the van. How much does that push cart weigh? 10. It's a weight reduction of 100. Hold on a second. Let me just pull this push cart out. I found the Bedford Falls map. Okay, can I pick that up now? I can. So if I drop that cart, because I probably want to keep the cart anyway, don't I? Okay. How's that done with the toy wagon though? That has pretty much halved everything, so that's doing alright. Yeah, we kind of want all this, don't we? And as many wood axes as possible. I've gone through quite a few wood axes on my way up. Alright, what else we got? Nails, yep. Hand axes, we can take those. And come back for anything else that we might need. A measuring tape, maybe. More work gloves. I'll worry about those pallets maybe a bit later. When we're a little bit more welding gas tank. I know I'll need that. Definitely know I'll need that. Trout, yes. I'm not too sure how fishing is going to work for me right now because I don't even know if there's a lake anywhere nearby. Do I need a copper pipe? I don't think I do, do I? I garden hose, I believe I'll probably end up needing. That wheelbarrow will probably be important. That's not the best news. Okay, so what we've got lying down here? Fishing net trap, fishing tackle, definitely metal saw. Fishing line, yeah, we'll grab all the fishing stuff. I'll grab the hand cultivator because I got a funny feeling I'll probably end up needing it at some point. There's a welding hose, another wood axe. Grab that water bottle as an emergency. Looks like I've got this stuff that I put in here. Ooh, have I run out of space? Okay, so what I might do. Put that in the back of the car. Ooh, we're nearly done already. Okay. Oh, if I drop down here, grab these maps, I'm sure I should be able to fit those. Oop. And I've got some medical stuff that's in here as well, haven't I? Okay, looks like I am full to the brim. Okay, so that's about it for me. So I'll let you go off to the end of time bit. And thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button, but please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get every update that I send out, which, depending on when I have time to, will come out as soon as I can. I do Twitch. I'm not too sure if I'm doing it right now, but have a check out. And also, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.